I'm going to take a pause when there's a whistle call just so that we get the call right, because we're a little bit further away than we're used to. Here's Charles, another touch. This time she gets it to drop.
She's not going to miss many of those to get out of town. I said my goodbyes quickly in L.A. and got on a flight and got here to D.C., but welcomed with open arms, to say the least. A puppet string and get myself together after that triple.
Charles, the hook. I mean, we got it on the Wizards with Rolo where it's untouchable. A 33-25 lead here, second quarter. Inside of Charles, off 1 foot. Lean it. Okay, Tina.
Didn't get her March Madness of her senior year at Oregon. Got injured at the beginning of last season, and now it's on.
Charles knocks down the corner pocket. Been doing the Russell Westbrook thing all day.
That's right.
Charles, the one-handed palm to the hoop.
That Sabrina Ionescu was trying to get to. Nicely executed on defense by Atkins.
Charles, bang, bang from three. Kylie shook with the layup in the paint. Here's Charles, quick touch. Picked up by Onyewede. Mouse in the house?
Dr. Janice Winters, I know you're watching too. Hi, Mom.
Charles in the corner. Okay, you know what, Tina Charles? Just have yourself an evening. That time gets right to the hole again.
That moved her up into the top 10 on the scoring leaderboard in the league. You're watching greatness. It's been on the shoulders of Tina Charles, but it's also been in her eyes on the way back up the floor.
4 points away from her career high in points as well.
She has just been blistering on the offensive side and about to go again.
Make that 2 points, Tina Charles. 34 on the evening so far.